Got a caution on the racetrack, though, the 10 car.
Oh, Ron Vandermeir Jr. that we just talked about. Jamie told that whole story, and now he is in the wall as that brings out the caution for the fourth time. And that means
another restart. Tough break for Ron. He had a good run going just outside the top 10. You can see the winning net down. Okay, but probably going to end his day.